content.
Full of power.
Are you going? I'm sad.
Where would you like to go, dude?
I shall go. I shall go. I shall go. It looks great. Here, it looks great.
Now, what should I do?
Full of power.
It's the cheat shop!
Where would you like to go, dude?
Let's have fun!
I shall go.
You're tall.
Here.
Return to darkness.
Oh.
Here I come.
There.
Ha.
I got it!
To me!
Sam! Sam! Leave it to me!
Where'd you like to go, dude?
Power.
full of power.
Where would you like to go, dude?
Let's have fun!
I shall go.
You're tall.
I'll teach you a lesson!
Go!
For Usalia!
Return to darkness!
Ha! I got it! Let's go!
Awesome!
Fighting's the best!
Where would you like to go, dude?
We finally caught up with them. All right, fight us one more time!
You followed me. I've already seen your strength. I don't need to test you guys any further. But if you're all still going to come after me, then I'll consider it a challenge to the death. Do you accept?
Sooner or later, we'll be risking our lives by facing demons from the Carnage Dimension, right? There's no time like the present.
I see. So you have all made your decisions.
I'd like to mention this so you don't misunderstand. We didn't come here to die. We came here with the intent to put up a fight. That's the only reason we're here.
You'll be sorry if you think we were being serious back there.
Looks like modern demons have a habit of acting tough. Doesn't your pride ever get you in trouble?
Why are you fooling around?
What was that?
I'm terribly sorry, my overlord. I finished my investigation, but I was unexpectedly followed.
Did he just say overlord? Could that be the Carnage Dimension?
Wait, isn't this bad, bro? We struggled against just one demon.
Calm down, Zorogan. Goldeon said it himself. We'll be fine on our own. Or do you not believe it?
But
how could you struggle against those guys? Fine, I'll handle this situation myself and wipe them all out at once.
Killia, it's coming!
It's pretty, dude!
That's the Overlord?
Looks like it.
I'm sorry, bro. I got a little too scared for a second.
You guys are fools! Do you actually think I'm just an ordinary pretty dude?
What's so special about you?
Look closely, dude. My beak is sharper, and I'm way handsomer than other pretties.
Is that so, Flip? So sorry!
Is that really true?
You keep your yap shut! You're embarrassing me, dude!
Are you guys idiots? Our enemy is the Overlord of the Carnage Dimension!
Majorita's right. If you underestimate him, it'll cost you your life.
I completely understand, but the tension is completely gone.
So, these are the chosen warriors from the other dimension, dude?
Yes, but they didn't meet my expectations when I fought them. There is no need for you to taint your hands with them.
I don't mind. It's not a bad idea to show them the devastating difference in our power levels, dude! All right, I'll just handle them easily, dude.
Let's have fun!
I shall go.
Return to darkness!
Forum Salia!
Go.
I shall go.
You a lesson.
Oops. Oops. Oops.
Coming.
Ha. I shall go. I shall go. I shall go. Here, it looks good. I shall go. Here. It looks great. I shall go. Take this!
How's that? Remember, this is our real strength!
What's going on, dude? Didn't you say they were worthless?
I apologize. I was unable to foresee that they had this much potential. I think these guys are worth recruiting for the Carnage Dimension. What do you think?
Yes, dude! Would you guys like to work for me, dude?
Don't be ridiculous. If you don't get out of my face right now, I'll kick you out of the entire world.
Ay-yi-yi-yi! I'm so sorry, dude!
Now I hope they think twice about destroying our dimension.
We'll see. As long as the Carnage Dimension exists, I think there will always be that threat.
That's correct.
Goldion.
Looks like you were able to force the demons of the Carnage Dimension to retreat. Congratulations.
What's with you? You just appear after everything's over? You sure are high and mighty.
What are you saying? Nothing's over yet. As a matter of fact, this is only the beginning.
Looks like you have some explaining to do, Goldion.
I was planning to. I thought I'd died after I taught you the ultimate demon technique, ultimate skill. But then I found myself in the Carnage Dimension. The demon who recruited me saw I was in critical condition and saved me.
A demon from the Carnage Dimension saved your life?
Yes. The reason he saved me and welcomed me to the Carnage Dimension was to add me to the Carnage Dimension's forces. And to obtain information about the demons in our dimension. Those guys have been secretly working on destroying...